I am Dr. Arsh Noor and welcome to my channel, Dr. Arsh Noor's English Planet. Today's video is the continuation of the series of tenses and today we are learning past continuous tense. Past continuous tense is also known as past progressive tense. Let's understand where and how it is used. To tell a story, to narrate an incident, or to describe any happening of the past, we use this tense along with past simple tense. Or in other words, if I have to illustrate it properly, there are two basic tenses which are used to declare any incident, to explain about any happening, any incident of the past. Past simple tense and the past continuous tense. We have already discussed past simple tense in the previous video, but for you, again, I'm going to explain it. It is very simple. It is subject plus second form of the verb plus object. Let's have some examples. I studied hard. I watched a movie yesterday. Now, come with the past continuous tense. Past continuous tense has a structure that is subject plus was verb plus first form plus ing and plus object. We use was with I, he, she, it, any singular or any name. Here, was could be used with I also. We can use was and were both with I. And the word is used with you, we, they, any plural and with I also. So past continuous tense is used when any continued action is explained. When we are explaining something that happened during some particular time, an action continued. How long? So this is explained by past continuous tense. To make it easy, let's see some examples. I was listening to music. She was cooking food. Ishita was traveling. They were studying. But don't you feel that it is incomplete? So we have to understand it a bit more. I can divide it into some categories. First category is during a certain period. Monica was working all day. To complete this tense, I have added all day. Monica was working. This was incomplete. So I added all day. That explained this properly. Monica was working all day. And second could be during the moment. I was sleeping when you called me. So here this is a combination of two tenses. I was sleeping. This is past continuous. And when you called me, this is past simple tense. Then the third form. When any interruption is there. We were watching a movie when they reached there. It may be that we were watching movie at home and some guest arrived at home. So we were interrupted by that. Again, the combination of two tenses, past continuous and past simple tense. Let's move forward. When there is any planned action, I was trying to invite Rohan for the party, but he didn't pick up my phone. Again, two tenses. I was trying to invite Rohan for the party. So this is past continuous tense. And he didn't pick up my phone. This is past simple tense. So the only thing you have to understand is that usually past continuous tense is used in the combination with past simple tense. Now, moving forward, I'm going to explain that there are some certain conditions when past continuous tense is not used. As in one of my previous videos, I have given information about stative verbs. Stative verbs are not used in the continuous tenses. Stative verbs describe a condition or a state. Maybe it is mental, physical, psychological, or emotional condition. So at that time, we do not use past continuous tense. It is not only past continuous, but we do not use even present continuous, past continuous, and future continuous tense. Let's see it by some examples. She was hating cockroaches. Don't you feel that it is somewhat awkward? Or it doesn't sound good? So it is incorrect sentence. So we could use this tense in the past simple tense. She hated cockroaches. Instead of saying that she was hating cockroaches, the right sentence is she hated cockroaches. Let's move forward with some other examples. I was knowing Mr. Garg for 10 years. Knowing again is a stative verb. So we cannot use stative verb with past continuous tense. So to exemplify it better, I would turn the past continuous tense into past simple tense. I knew Mr. Garg for 10 years. Again, the third example, my boss was wanting to give me a gift. Was wanting, again incorrect, because with want we cannot use ing. Instead of that, it is better to use past simple tense. My boss wanted to give me a gift. Let's have another example. If with the position also, with having, we cannot use past continuous tense. He was having a big house. It is incorrect. We can use he had a big house. Sometimes we use have with ing at some special conditions, like I was having a party. So I'll discuss this in another video. So let's have the structure of this tense. With the affirmative sentences, we can use subject plus was verb plus first form plus ing and object. But it is usually used in the combination. For example, he was taking his meals when I called him. So in that case, with past continuous tense, we have to use past simple tense. So the structure of this tense could be then subject plus was verb plus first form of the verb plus ing plus object plus combination of subject and second form of the verb. Let's have some other examples. She was driving very fast when she met with an accident. This is a union of two tenses again, past continuous and past simple tense. So practice it and enjoy the learning. For the negative sentences also, we can use subject plus was not, were not, first form of the verb plus ing plus object. For example, he was not taking his meals when he fell sick. Similarly, in the interrogative sentences also, were you taking care of her? Or was she driving fast? So in this case, we can practice on this tense in the future.